think that the fourth quarter was a very important quarter for us. You know, we were down four, and we just couldn't pull it out. I think we got a little tired, a little fatigue, and I think the players did a good job of getting into our head, you know. But it's hard to win on someone's court when they're at home. They played really good. The fans did a great job supporting them, and I can't take that from them. But we did a real good job on a hot streak. So now we must go home and watch the video and get better, you know. We may see them again, but I congratulate them on their victory.